So what's the deal with that giant guy in Elise? Is that her stalker or something?
What's a stalker?
It's like when someone's super obsessed with everything you do and follows you around.
I see. So you would be Jude's stalker, for example.
What? Mila, how could you?
Doesn't it seem like that man knows the truth about Elise's past?
Zhao seemed very concerned about Elise's well-being, but I don't know why.
Zhao, you say? I've heard that name before.
He might be a warrior of some renown. He has a remarkable talent for controlling monsters.
Interesting.